Welcome to Open Air Live and Local. I'm Mike Flanagan from Open Air, where new music and Colorado music take center stage on Colorado Public Radio. In the next half hour, we'll take you backstage to the CPR Performance Studio to see and hear some great music from Colorado musicians. Thanks to CPT-12, we're able to bring you the state-of-the-art recordings. This episode opens with the moods and magic of Snake Rattle, Rattlesnake. It wasn't planned, but we at Open Air were delighted that this band's session produced our 1,000th song to be recorded in the CPR Performance Studio. Here's a great video, but if you do close your eyes while it's running, you'll be transported to a moonlit prairie in an ambiguous time. Snake Rattle, Rattlesnake lights a fire on Open Air Live and Local. Thank you.
There is no substance to control. But yet I'm scared of getting older. The days are strange and short and warm. The evenings clinch as we can splinter. So we're back to looking for a home. Much like our lovely distant mother. She fell in and out of love. We sat with strangers as we lost her. God grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change. Little brother, hold the torch. Your mind's much bigger than you are. And in your blackness, find repose. It ain't the devil. Oh,
Anthony Ruptak on Open Air Live and Local. The Denver Syntax Literary Art and Music Review wrote, "Leaving the earth bare, naked and ashamed, but somehow grateful, Anthony sings backwards into the afternoon over the land." Every day, Open Air at 102.3 FM connects you to a world of new music that includes performances by Colorado artists. Think of us as cultural guides with a lot of listening to do. I'm Mike Flanagan. Next up on Open Air Live and Local on CPT 12, it's Esme Patterson. We've heard Esme in bands before, but for this segment, she's joined by drummer David Stracani, a.k.a. Paleo, who received national attention when he wrote a year's worth of daily songs for a song diary. This is Esme's The Diamond Song.
shake me
sad and blue.
You shake me down
sad and blue.
Oh Lord, you make me
sad and blue.
You tear my heart out
sad and blue.
But I won't forget you
sad and blue
for the rest of my days.
Talk about close harmonies and close spaces. That video was shot in the Open Air RV during Denver's Underground Music Showcase. Sweet as ever, Mike Clark and the Sugar Sounds with Come Back My Way. Open Air is new music from Colorado Public Radio and your best resource for new music discovery on the airwaves. You can listen to Open Air at 102.3 FM or online at openaircpr.org. And you can relive many of these video sessions. Strawberry Runners closes this edition of Open Air Live and Local. They describe their sound as harrowing confessional folk with a reverence for their DIY roots and traces of 90s pop punk grit. Here's Strawberry Runners with Garden Hose.
Feeling scared of what you know, terrified.
And that wraps up this Open Air Live and Local show, a half hour of videos of Colorado musicians as recorded in the CPR Performance Studio. You can hear music and interviews from our many sessions in the CPR Performance Studio on Open Air, on the radio, and online. Find us at openaircpr.org and 102.3 FM. Thanks to CPT12 for their support of the local music scene and Open Air, Live and Local.
There is no substance to control.